Naomi Watts is a very demanding actress. She is not just satisfied with an excellent performance. She needs more. And she's brave. She's not afraid of taking any kind of risk to get to points where you, as a director, never thought you were going to be. Once she commits to a project, she understands the project, she dives into it. And I love that. Ewan McGregor, I think there is something very extraordinary, and it's how easy it is to empathize with him. He has an honest gaze and a humble approach to his roles, and he knows how to merge with the character in a way that it's very, very authentic. Tom Holland, who plays Lucas, appeared at a very late stage in the process. We had seen an amazing amount of kids, but I couldn't find something really extraordinary. I was looking for something that went beyond just a good kid. I wanted an excellent actor, an excellent performance, and I found that excellence in Tom Holland.